welcome back to the online class. I will be taking your computer. This is your computer book, Digital World, and one copy you have to make for computer, that is 2-line copy or Hindi copy. Today I will start a new chapter, that is Chapter 1, Computer and Electronic Device. Let us see.
What is a machine? Machine is a thing that make our work easy. Here you have to tick the machine. Bicycle is also a machine. Washing machine is a machine. So you have to tick the machine. Now come to next. You learnt in previous class that computer is a machine. All machine work with the help of electricity. So they are called electronic machine. You can see here there are many machines like TV, washing machine, oven, fan. These all work with the help of electricity. So they are called electronic machine. This is a computer system. It is an electronic device. Computer is an electronic machine. It is different from other machines. Most machines are used only for certain type of work. For example, this is a washing machine. It helps us to wash and dry clothes. Next, this is a juicer machine. It is used to take out fruit juice. But what does a computer do? A computer do a large variety of things for us. You have learnt about them in your previous class. Some computer like laptop, smartphone work on battery. See in the picture, battery is fitted in laptop. They are also called electronic. Now, let's do the exercise given in page number 8. You have to put a tick on the correct statement and strike out the incorrect one. First, computer can cook food for us. Can computer cook food for us? No. Put a cross. We can type a letter on a computer. Yes. Put a tick. Children play games on a computer. Yes. Put a tick. Computer are used to listen music. Yes. Put a tick. We can do calculation on the computer. Yes. Put a tick. Computer are used to brush teeth. No. Put a cross. Computer are used for forecasting the weather. Yes. Put a tick. Computer are used to make cartoons. Yes. Put a tick. We can use computer to send emails. Yes. Put a tick. Computer can store information for us. Yes. Put a tick. These all things you have studied in class 1. Just we are doing the revision. Now, let's know about IPO cycle. I stands for input, P stands for process, and O stands for output. All machines follow a cycle known as input, process, output cycle. Now let us know what is called input, process, output. What we give to a machine is called input. Everything that the machine does to the input is called process. And finally, what we get from the machine is called output. So all machine follow a cycle known as input, process, output. Let us understand with examples. See, this is a juicer machine. What do we put in a juicer? Well, we put fruits. What does the juicer do to the fruits? It crushes and squeezes them. What do we finally get from the juicer? We get juice. So in this example, what is input? Input is fruits, and process is crushing and squeezing. And in output we are getting, see, there is a glass of juice. So that is our output. Now let's do the exercise given in page number 10. You can understand well about input, process and output by doing this exercise. First, there is a machine, then input, process, output. Juicer. In input we give fruits, process is crushing and squeezing, and in output we get fruit juice. Then in washing machine, input is dirty clothes, in process clothes getting clean, and in output we get clean clothes. Then in refrigerator, we give input water, in process cools the water, and in output we get cold water. Toaster, input is bread, process bread getting toasted, and in output we get bread toast. Then geyser, input is cold water and process water getting hot, and in what output we get hot water. Remaining two you can do by your own. This will be your homework. Thank you. Hope you have understood input, process and output. In the next class, I will be explaining about input, process and output in computer.